I don't know who chose to air this dirty laundry. Who signs up for this? Like, ooh, pick me, pick me. I'll do it. I'll do it. Here's your dirty laundry, y'all. Yay, me. Air that shit out. So this is my experience of my defunct relationships after I came out. I've been out of the closet and I've been experiencing the beauty of dating and relationships and getting to know like what I like and what I don't like and all these things. So, I've gotten very clear in each relationship and experience has gotten better and better and better. And I had the pleasure of speaking on these 10 defunct relationships and how they have applied and spoken to my business failure and all these business principles that I got around why my business now is succeeding, why my restaurant, I had three restaurants, one of them was awesome, the other one was like break even, and the third one like failed like a motherfucker. So, kind of brought down the whole organization and learned some amazing lessons from that in hindsight that have contributed to now my business success, but they're all integrated. The relationship experiences that I've had are all integrated in creating a impacting, empowered life. Like entrepreneurs have it that like they can compartmentalize. They can have an effective, profitable business, and that it's okay if their personal life is shit. It doesn't work. So the principles are, being authentic and being connected and listening to your gut and all these great, amazing things that I personally did not do and experienced business failure. And I experience greater and greater relationships as I learn to be more clear and communicate and commit. Like I commit to what I want inside the space of my life. And that shows up in my relationships and in my business. And I create a more authentic, amazing, awesome. And if it means I gotta air my dirty laundry, I air my dirty laundry. Air that shit out, y'all. I want to encourage, equip, and inspire you to own your story so that you can create your business that matters and create a business where you're having conversations that matter, that you don't die with regret, so you don't wake up on your death, well, die on your, whatever. You don't get it when you die that you wish you would have just been what you were, which we already are, and not giving a fuck about anybody else, right? Because that is true success, life success, business success, whatever the success is. So enjoy my failures. And enjoy my dirty laundry. Wash that shit up. Put it over there. Fold it up all nice and neat, please. And here's to your dream. Be your dream. Be yourself. Mwah.